Yo, what up, guys? It's Gritchup here coming to you guys with our first ever FIFA 23 video. So look, before we even start, I want to say I haven't uploaded any videos of FIFA 23 just because, number one, I wasn't going to be uploading any web app videos. Like I've never even used a web app, so there's no point on that. And then in terms of squad builders, the reason why I didn't upload any squad builders was because I wasn't sure about the prices. And looking back at it right now, yeah, bro, I was completely wrong with the prices. Like, the pie, I thought the pie was going to be like 15 to 25K. He's literally 35K plus. So, like, I was wrong, completely wrong with the prices. But, yeah, this video was going to be about how to start FIFA 23 a day before the Ultimate Edition, right? So, you get the 10 hours before the Ultimate Edition comes out. So, September 26th, you do get 10 hours from EA Play. So, you know, how to start there. So, look, those people that you did get packs, or if you did play last FIFA, you're going to be getting packs today. I think it's like 6 packs. They're pretty decent packs. Not the best, but, you know, they're not too bad. So, look, how to start. Obviously, you're going to be doing the obvious things, which is going to be, you know, starter packs, kits and stuff. I don't care about that. I want to tell you, like, actual content, whether it be SBCs, objectives, packs, team, and then play division rivals, right? So look, number one, with the packs. The packs aren't, you know, as I said, they're not the best, but they're not the worst. These are my best players. I did end up getting a walkout, which is Keylor Navas. Keylor Navas. And as you see right there, tradable. These packs are tradable, so that's gonna be really, really helpful for everybody to make coins slash make their teams. So look, I'm gonna say this, because you guys, if you guys seen, I've already played 4 games in Division Rivals. So I won 2 games with this team, and those 2 wins that I did play against, I played against literally like a bronze silver team. And then I drew 1 game, and that was against a starter Premier League team, like a full on starter Premier League team. And then I did lose 1 against literally like a 100k plus squad builder already. So the Division Rivals thing right now is mixed. You know, like half of the players already have their team, half of the players already have or have like their bronze teams, right? So look, for the 10 hours how to start, I personally think open your packs, use your best players in a team, like maybe 2 or 3 games, see which players that you like, see the players that you like, keep them and try to make a team around them. Sell everybody else and try to make your team, because look, you do want to play Division Rivals, because you literally get, I don't know if this is new or I don't know what's up, but every game that I have played, I've been getting 2,000 coins. So that's really, really good, right? So from like my team, you know, the players that I do like is Kluivert. I like Kluivert a lot. He's been playing good. And Pellegrini. But I think Pellegrini being 84 rated, I think I'm going to sell him. I think I'm going to sell him, because you do want to make an actual start. Like 4K. 4K for 84 rated is like pretty bad, right? Because I think he probably could maybe go up a little bit more when a better SBC comes out or something. But that 4K is really, really useful, because you could literally be getting like a pair like a Mukhtar or maybe like a Pedro Porro for like 700 coins, right? So that 4K, you could buy 4 players that will start for your team, and you're just gonna be getting that coinage, bro. Like a Keylor Navas, what was he, like 10K? With that 10K or 9K, 8K, you know, he 8K for 88 rated is ridiculous, right? Like, how is that even possible? But look, that 8K right now is probably equivalent to when he goes up to 20K, just because you could make a whole team with that 8K, make a whole team. Everybody else that I sell from my transfer list or from the club, that's gonna be extra coinage that I could just have in my club, whether I could put that into an SBC or whatever. And as I said, Division Rivals is important too, because every single game that you do play, you get 2K. So getting those games in, getting those 2K every single time that you do play, that's going to be really, really good coins. And again, don't even be scared, right? Like, I know a lot of people might be like, Nah, bro, I'm not going to sell Keylor Navas. I'm not going to sell this guy or him just because what if I don't have enough to make my whole starter team that I want to make? Well, look, bro, literally tomorrow, the whole game comes out. You're going to be getting the 4,200 FIBA points. So you're literally basically like a starter team. I look, an actual starter team, bro. Like an actual starter team. I ain't trying to hear, oh, my starter team is going to have Rafael Leao, and then I'm going to have Rafinha out on the right and stuff like that. I ain't trying to hear none of that, bro. Like, I'm telling you guys right now, you literally want to make a starter team, like a Kluivert type team, bro. Like, you don't want to make, like, even a Rafinha, right? Or the Pi. As I said, the Pi is 35K, bro. You know, I thought he was going to be pretty cheap. Pedri is extinct. I don't even know how much he's going for. He's literally extinct. So you got the Pi, and where the fuck's Rafinha at? The fuck? Did I pass him? Oh my, dumb. I'm dumb. He's right here. So look, Rafinha, you know, a lot of people were thinking he might have been cheap. You know, 3-4 star, 4 star. There's better options in, you know, you have Dembele. 25K, bro. 25K. You go to Depay. You know, he does have really good stats, obviously. Barcelona. So he's good, but a lot of people thought he was going to be like 20K, 15K, 35K, 25K. 20. Shit, he's going down. 20K. You know, like, I think the squads that you're going to be making today, maybe not tomorrow, but I think today, you know, making a, like, a actual starter team, you know, like, having, like, players like Kluivert, you know, good pace, good agility, balance, good dribbling, you know, decent finishing, not the best passing, but he's okay. Players like Kone, 4-star skill moves, high work rates, pretty well-rounded. But players like this are going to be 700 coins. They're not the best, obviously, but they're not the worst. So you can still play Division Rivals and get good win, get wins with them. You get 2K, and those players that are worth more, you're going to have that coinage. So when tomorrow, all the packs are going to be coming in. Players, bro, players like Pellegrini, players like Keylor Navas might actually even drop in price a little bit. Not the most. You know, Pellegrini 4K, he might drop tomorrow like 3.5. Maybe 3K. People like Keylor Navas might drop to maybe like 7, 8K. So you could probably get, you know, a little bit of profit in terms of that. So, yeah, bro. I think the best way to start for your 10 hours, open your packs. Try the players out. See what players you like. See what players you want to make a team around. Sell everybody else. Make a team. And get all your games in to get those 2K coin boosters. And then, yeah, just keep the coins, whether you want to put them into an SBC or you want to keep upgrading your team until tomorrow when the full game comes out, you have your field points to even upgrade your team even more. And, you know, who knows? You could probably even pack someone even better, and then that's going to change the whole thing. But I think for today, yeah, those are going to be the things you want to do. So, yeah, guys, it's been your boy Gritsip. If you guys did enjoy it, obviously, click the like button. And obviously, to not miss out on any future 23 videos, because I am going to be uploading even more. I am going to be uploading the squad builder later on today. I'm literally gonna be making the team I'm literally gonna sell everyone right now and make my team. So later on today, I'm gonna be recording the squad builder. So obviously, to not miss out on any FIFA 23 videos, hit the like button, click the subscribe button, and the notification bell. But it's been your boy Gritsip. I'll be back, boys. Peace.
Wait.